She is a woman reborn in fire.
The longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion looking to continue her dominance in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fyre.
Titles in nearly every major women's division, the longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion.
She calls herself the Forever Champion, and she has indeed earned that moniker. A woman descended from generations of warriors, fighting is in her blood. And there is fire in her eyes that cannot be extinguished. The Poison Pixie has returned.
And from Riverside, California, Candice LeRae.
One half of the WWE's resident power couple.
I'm not in the ring, Saxton.
Candice is all smiles until the bell rings.
Yeah, big opportunity for Candice here.
Guys, I have it on good authority that the Tiffany Stratton action figure is about to take the place of that other doll everyone played with growing up.
And from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton.
She was a standout gymnastics athlete turned in-ring competitor.
Impressive how she's adapted.
Oh, she had the best training that money can buy.
There is no shortcut Tiffany Stratton won't take. Always likes to go the easy route.
Well, that just shows her intelligence, Saxton. Why take risks if you don't have to?
Stratton thinks she deserves the top spot here. One of the best women strikers in WWE, Nikkita Lyons.
From Las Vegas, Nevada, Nikkita Lyons!
Already a favorite of the NXT crowd, it won't be long before the entire WWE Universe catches on.
Quite a martial arts display from Lyons.
And I think we'll see plenty more of that in this match tonight.
A great young talent with an extremely bright future.
And from Laredo, Texas, Roxanne Perez.
Before she turned 21 years old, she had already won the first ever NXT Women's Breakout Tournament and the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
And she has a bright, bright future. You can see the passion for competition in Roxanne's eyes.
The very definition of young and hungry.
The man is here.
Becky Lynch never backs down from a fight, and as a result, has earned everyone's respect.
And from Dublin, Ireland, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch went from the pre-show at WrestleMania 34 to winning the main event of WrestleMania a year later.
Won both the Raw and SmackDown Women's Championship that night on the grandest stage. No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively means there are no rules.
Nice turn of phrase, but you're right. The foreign objects, outside interference, it's all legal until someone's pinned or submitted. Long story short, this is going to be more of a fight than a match. Take it out of the net.
This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. She had it scouted. Looking to plant her with a DDT. The champion into the cover. That could have been it right there. Oh, strong impact. Stratton was scouted there.
What a redirect.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. She heads into the ring. Ah, right to the back. And look at front.
Slips out of the way. The arrow. What reflexes.
Catches Tiffany.
Give up,
Cole. How about giving up?
Roxanne Perez. Oh,
Rox. The title will change hands. Two.
Kick out by Bob Lindsay.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot. Yeah, you can't give up now.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Great reaction from Perez.
From way up.
Big mistake there, dude. She knows that now.
Catching Lyons off guard.
Lights out. DDT connects. And there was some force on that move. She powered out. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Stratton, that she's on a different level.
was she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.